With all of the variation. Okay. Gonna do some drop shadow stuff to start off. Just while I get my feet. Looks good. It's wild to me how much the drop shadow does for the piece. Oh, I forgot to set Discord to streamer mode. Pardon me. Enable. Start with this corner here. This mass of flowers and grass is a little bit overwhelming. I'm sure I'll be happy with it once I've done all the work, though. I've had enough of the drop shadow for now. That's kind of boring to watch too, I would assume. So I'm gonna go back and do some regular rendering. So those are the beans, those are the flowers. Where's the mouse? Is this the mouse? No. There's the mouse. Okay, so how I'm going to do this. The other illustration has this. Okay, that's over the whole thing. A mouse. Mouse. Okay, so I have 100% overlay with that orange color. And it looks like I was doing rim lighting on just the mouse, and everything else has this textured lighting. And then I also have a gradient slapped on top of it. Okay. I can do that. Not going to have it be orange though. I'm gonna have it be the same color as the. Little bit of rim lighting. Oh, it looks like I haven't finished. Shadow part. If I don't finish the mouse illustration on stream today, I'm just gonna do it off stream because I feel like the rest of it will be kind of the boring stuff to watch, like doing a million drop shadows. I figure I can get it close enough to done. Oh, I had the frickin'. Wait, I don't have to undo all of that. I can just. My selection settings improperly set. his face up too wide. Do I want it to be yellow? Maybe I want it to be the color of the sky. Set up the layers for the other one.
Check.
Okay, so I just had one layer for light and one layer for shadows. Underneath the lines. Okay. Set to normal mode, 100% opacity. The layers here are a lot more complicated than the other one, because of all of the flowers. I've got this multiply layer over everything. Oh wow, it looks so different without it. That's going to be the shadows. So I guess I can have another one that acts as the light for everything but the mouse. Maybe I can treat this one a bit like the mouse. How do I feel about that? No, I hate that. Okay. I guess the simplest way to go about this would be to deal with the shadows and get rid of the shadows at the areas. Because, oh, huh. I had a vivid light with yellow. That's interesting. How do I feel about that? Whoa. Way too yellow. It is interesting though. How do these look? How does that look? I think I like that better. Make that just the only, I mean, it doesn't really make sense, but whatever. This is paper cutout style, it's fine. Could also just go with white light.
this thing. Okay.
Oh, Peggy, what's up? You good? You've been very odd all day. Oh, Peggy, wow, was a mighty leap. A mighty leap. Good girl. So talented. Penny, what's up? She woke me up at like 6 this morning, which is earlier than I get up, because my roommate's cats were on the other side of the door and she was hissing at them. And then she opened the door because my door doesn't really close properly. So now there's a towel blocking the gap of the door. Okay, I know what I want to do. We'll do that. And then we'll use the brush to delete part of it. I think I like that. Maybe the moon shouldn't be a yellow. Doesn't really make sense for it to be yellow. I was just kind of going for the moon is made of cheese sort of feeling. Makes him look a little washed out. Just a touch on his face. Yeah. Maybe not. I'm just noodling at this point. Gradient erase. Whoops. This is pretty good. I guess I could go back to doing more drop shadows. I just feel like the mouse isn't standing out quite as much as I want it to. Maybe if I duplicate this layer, change it to... That just makes him look washed out. Overlay? The overlay does help. I do like that. I'll see how the moon looks when it's layer is the moon even on? This is why you name your layers and, pay attention to those names. What layer are you on? It's in this folder. I guess the oh, okay, that's easy enough. Okay. Well, oh, I had the wrong thing turned on. Okay. Interesting. Well, no one's here, and I feel like listening to something else, so I'm just gonna end the stream now. If you're watching the VOD, I hope you have a good day.